Today we talk about the garlic. Garlic is a very useful and very healthy vegetable that improves our immune system. It's better if you plant the garlic in your garden and produce organic garlic for yourselves. However, planting garlic is no easy task. It takes a lot of time and efforts. To make the more comfortable planting garlic, I make tools. The tool consists from the stake installed with hollow openings. The stake is about 65-62 inches, about 1.5 meters, and the intervals between the hollow openers are 5 inches, and the height of the hollow openers is 2 or 3 inches. So this tool could make the holes in the ground exactly 5 inches apart, and then 2 and 2.5 inches. You can make the 6 inches or 8 inches, depend on what variety of garlic you are planting. If you look at the ground, I prepared the ground on the seed bed, make it soft, and set up two wires, these two wires, to plant the garlic close in strong line. Planting garlic in this way helps me in weeding when the garlic plants come up. As you see here, I made the high seed beds with deep rows between them. The issue is my garden is very wet in winter and spring. High seed beds help me keep garlic in the good drain soil. Even a lot of water accumulates in the rows after heavy rainfalls. Now I push my tool on the ground here along the wires and then keep it and take off. You see the 10 holes, even intervals I made. And the next one, this hole, I put the last one, last hole, and then make again. In this way, I make another 10 holes, and then so on. Next row, I can install, make the holes the opposite way on this hole. Between these holes, I install the another hole that make the zigzag way. So this way, they are growing well, especially in wintertime when the sunshine is very important. Now we can locate close the easy way, and then if it needed, we can bury them. On this way, we can plant the garlic very fast and with accurate intervals between them.